So hello everybody, my name is Kelly Huang. I'm a program manager from Bing Image Understanding team. So today I will introduce Bing Visual Search. So visual search is a new technique to looking for information based on image or query, a part of image as a query. So in Bing, we have three features. The first one is a visual search, second is object detection, and third is image annotation. So here's some pictures for the visual search. We can support generic visual search, and we can also support segmented visual search, such as fashion, home furniture, and people. And here's under the hood of about visual search, like what are the techniques behind them. We train DNN models for it, and we use optimized product customization for it. So the second feature is object detection. This is not shipped yet, but we are shipping soon. So for object detection, in first release, we support 8 categories for fashion. As you can see, we show a hotspot here, and user click the hotspot, we will draw the bounding box automatically. And after user draw the bounding box, we will show the related products or related images here. And here's another demo for the home furniture. Currently, we are working on the training model for it. So we use our fast SN, which is very popular in industry, to train the model. And we also use our online GPU to support online scenario, like user can input any camera image to do object detection. And our latency is less than 100 milliseconds. So the last one is image annotation. So why we do image annotation? It is, the intent is to predict the content of image. Like for this dog, we can know which dog it is, and with flower, we can know what flower it is. And also we can know the landmark, the food, and the celebrity. So here are some examples. Actually, we work on any generic scenarios. So this is another hood for image annotation. So we have two highlights, the model-based annotation and the retrieval-based model annotation. So model-based means we train a model and input the image. Based on the model, we can know what are the category of the image. This is model-based, and the retrieval-based means we can use any knowledge under the Bing. We have a huge index. Then we can know, for the image, we can know what are the related images corresponding to this image, and then we know the annotations belong to those similar images. Then we can predict what are the annotations for those images. So that's pretty much what we have. Thank you.